Nito Acosta and Sheila De Jesus from Puerto Rico placed 10th after the semifinal round. Sheila is trained in jazz and ballet and has years of adagio training as well.
She's clearly technically trained. They fit so much into such little time. I love their intensity, their sexiness.
And as we noted before, just because they're in 10th place doesn't mean that if they don't come out with a great performance here, they can't move up the standings.
Watch this position she holds. That's what Christina was trying to do. Sheila has no problem with it.
I think Sheila wants to make a statement here, and boy, is she making it with the crowd, hopefully even with the judges.
I love this footwork segment. There's that pirouette spin.
Not the most dynamic ending for this couple. Henito Acosta and Sheila De Jesus placed 10th after the semifinal round from Puerto Rico.